Oh, we're forced to use the sleeves. We can't use our sleeves, and we get a specific field. Oh, he's running Time Lords and the one god shit. This is probably the most excited I've been to play this game. Like, since since last time. I got my combo. I'm going for kill, turn one. Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, I'm sweating. This dude's really running Time Lords during this event. This is just disgusting. Like, if I'm being honest, this is very disgusting. Unaffected, right? Boom. I won my first duel. We're 1-0 so far in the cup. Let's get it! Win a duel and increase your duel level. I won the duel. Why didn't my level increase? I'm still at 5. Excuse me? I just won. My duel level didn't go up. Now it says when to level up. I'm confused. Uptown, downtown, all around the world, we're gonna go. My opponent surrendered. Okay. Shit, I hate to find you. Duelist level 6, character. Da 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 da. Hee hee hee. I'm so good. I am too good. You know, let's go ahead and open, 2 of those Duelist Cup packs. First pack, not looking too swell. Same thing with the second. Oh, then I got a super. Number C39, Utopia Raid Victory. Holy shit, that's actually a good card. I'll take that. I'm gonna go get my food out of the microwave. 1 second. Thank you. I'm back. We're already 2-0, chat, in the cup. So, let's get back into it. Oh god, we're gonna get destroyed. I can feel it. I'm feeling like Sword Souls coming or something. I just feel it, chat. This man's about to do like a whoop-de-wop combo. what? He ended his turn. Visible confusion. He's got an ash. I know he max seed. Man, that'd be really unfortunate if somebody just I'll reply to y'all in a second. Should I give me a moment? We're 3-0, chat. Can we keep it going? You gotta get that money shot. Yeah. We win this, we go up to level 7. Yay, second, my favorite. Good hand. Chat, I have visible confusion. I'm gonna be an asshole. Let's have fun with this guy, chat. Alright. We're just having fun with this guy at this point, chat. Fuck it, and Rohan will answer. That's what's happening right now. Rohan will answer. He just doesn't know. Alright, I can pull up YouTube now, chat. I'll see what you guys are talking about. Fuck, I'm dying. How's it going? Oh, it's Peter and James. Yo, Peter, the cup is going on. Why don't you come and do the cup here? Come take part of the juicy cup. Now he wants to pop it. Well, this they're only doing one cup a year, I think, on here. It's like Duel Links' Kaiba Cup. It's like a major worldwide thing for the game. Plus, you get some crazy shit, Peter. This dude really tried to mirror force me. Like, bro, your Dark Magician's garbage! Get on my level, dog! Like, you ain't gonna win, bro. Here, you know, I'll go ahead and give up some life points, too, if I'm at it. Bro! Like, everybody keeps surrendering! Like, just take your fucking L, bro. We are 4-0. Like, you people are straight duty water. They do know they surrender, they lose shit. Fucking idiots, dude. We just unlock another deck slot. And you know what? We're gonna go ahead and buy that new field. Vivid Abyssal Waters. Let me just snag that real quick. Thank you. Let me just grab the new protector. Thank you. And I guess I'll take a. Do I want DP? Nah, I won't even use it. Alright, we're good. Ba-da-ba-ba. Ba-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Let's go right back into the cup. Alright, at level 10 we get 200 gems, and level 8 900, so. A lot of gem shit. Level 15 we get 5 packs, and it's just gems. Oh, that is one thing I could do. I can go open up those, 3 duels packs I just got from the cup. Oh, we have a super and an ultra. Guaranteed. And we got another UWRA. Yay! It's going for less than 2 weeks, Peter, in case you're curious. There's a lot of good shit you can get. Legacy of the Duels. Funny thing is, I already had one of these, so it's not even new to me. 3 packs gave me that. Not bad. You know, let's go ahead and pop these legacies, because, you know, why not? Hmm. Alright, we got one super. Asian boy. Depending on what I draw next, I can OTK. Oh god, these cards. Oh, I'm gonna. Well, Peter, James, anything y'all want to talk about? Well, this guy does his combo. Because, Lord, he's going to have a long combo. James, you would know a thing about car insurance with the amount of times you've been hit by one. You know, Peter, James, y'all could hit that like button and support your boy. It would really help. And who knows, maybe it'll make this guy end his fucking turn. Ah, oh, these Lairless combos. Oh, and he's using Tri Brigade. Ah! Man, fuck Bardock. Non-canon Super Saiyan having ass. Oh god, I'm dead. Gentlemen, it's been a privilege. So I'm going to tell you right now, when it comes to my turn, I'm literally not going to be able to do anything. I'm not going to be able to summon nothing. He's doing a combo that brings out a monster that stops you from normal summoning, special summoning, attacking, all kinds of shit. Just one card. Like, I literally won't be able to play anything, Peter. And it's a simple combo if you have the right deck, too. You can literally do it every duel. But now he's just setting up. Yep, I can't do nothing. Well, this is my first loss in the Duelist Cup. I ran into a fucking douchebag that's running negate everything. It's like, alright, I'm gonna set up my board to negate every single thing possible. Well, there's nothing I can do. Like, I'm just dead. He has so many negates. I can't do nothing. He's got one negate. This, look, he has, there's a negate here. This stops me from special summoning monsters that aren't wind. Cannot be destroyed by battle card effects. And this guy also has a negate. So I could summon this, but my effect's negated. Right? He has a negate there, and he stops me from special summoning. I can't do nothing. Exactly, James! It's like, hey, wanna duel? Good game. Oh, wait, but I didn't even get to play! See, look. I couldn't special summon it. I can't do nothing. Now watch. I'm gonna summon this. He's gonna negate it. We can't do nothing. I'm just gonna go ahead and pop that. He has two negates. And he's stopping me from special summoning. He is what we call a douchebag. Because if you run a deck like that, you're an asshole. Oh my god, I'm going against Peter! Literal Peter! Peter, you're an asshole. Wait, is this all this guy's doing? Excuse me? Well, yeah, I know you're biased. Oh, I have my phone. Carrington, what the fuck is that sound? That's a weird sounding vacuum. Welcome to the stream, my people.
You do not understand. You do not know the way.
I feel bad. Cause you're getting all by the grave. I negated both your hand traps. And cross out. No way. This red is running like a whole deck of hand traps. He banished his own cult by the grave to negate mine. You know, I'm gonna go ahead and do it. The funny thing is, I could have won the duel if I just did this. Like, I literally could have won. Okay. He said, fuck this shit. I'm gonna kill your monster and leave. There you go, Peter. I win. What can I say, Peter? Peter, that would fuck up my algorithm. Please don't. Believe it or not, even when you're not monetized, you have an algorithm. This hand's cringe. Alga
rhythm.
Alright, so I'm gonna have to leave everything up to luck here.
Pick a number, bitch.
Pick another number, bitch. I'm losing a lot of cards. Huh. This man's like, ooh, woo, hit me harder, daddy. And I'm just like, a joke's on you, bitch. Hit him with the algorithm. Rah! This man really used a called by the grave on that. I hope that damage was worth it. Cause now you're down to 2,000. I got genuinely hope that was worth it. Dude, most of my cards are just dead in the graveyard. Alright. So you got rid of my monster, but you're also taking 600 damage. But you know what's funny? My monster's still here! Kono Dio da, bitch! Ginkgo! Please don't Ginkgo! Please don't Ginkgo! Don't go, Ginkgo! Ginkgo, don't Ginkgo! Oh, he Ginkgoed! No! Carrington, he Ginkgoed! No! We got more gems. Good job, Peter. I'm so proud of you. You gotta go far, kid. You gotta go far. Oh, we got another deck slot. I now have 22 decks. Alright, what are these new cards they added to the game? Mommy, step on me. Dino Mommy? Dino Morphia Kentragina. Loses attack equal to your life points. So you want low life points. Okay. You can only use each of the following effects of Dino Morphia Kentragina once per turn. Dear to Bay Face Quick Effect, you can pay half your life points to banish one Dino Morphia normal trap from your grave. This effect becomes that trap's effect. So you basically can use that trap. Okay. If this card is destroyed by battle card effect, you can special on one level 4 or lower Dino Morphia monster from your graveyard. Ultra B Trooper Absolute Herc. What the fuck? Guardian Chimera. And then another Beetle. You know, let's try to go for Dino Mommy. Get us some insect cards here. Crystal Beast are in this set too? Interesting. Oh, we got a super duper card. We got one of the cards. Oh, two cards. Woohoo! We got a prismatic on stream! Let's go! DDD Duel Dawn King Kali Yuga. Let's go! Oh, by the way, Captain's asleep. She fell asleep in your room, watching cartoons. Phew, I'll throw. One second, chat. Alright, I'm back. Hey, Peter James, I finally have medicine! Maybe I won't feel as dead after taking some of this medicine. 20 milliliters every 4 hours. Got it. It's some Robitussin Elderberry Coffin Chest Congestion. Alright, let's, go ahead and... How the fuck do I open this? I can't get it open, I'm retarded! I think I almost have it open. Oh, got it. Go ahead and get that cough out of my system. Alright. And down the hatch. Oh, that tasted so loud. Yeah.
this? No, where is? Where is? Okay. And now for a haul.
Sorry. All right. Wah.
This haul tastes good.
I think I'm going to attempt to get to level 10 in the thing today. We only have to get to level 20, which obviously was the highest, to take part in phase 2 on the 19th. But I have 10 days. I could literally do a level a day if I wanted to. We're not winning this duel. I can already tell. It's a tryhard. Oh, this hand was almost good. Wait. Is this how we're starting? DP? Really? This hand opened up here. Of all things, he could have. Is this a sword soul? Okay, we have a chance here. Let's see if he negates this. Okay, he does have something. But it could just be Ecclesiastes effect. Okay, so we're going to bait out a negate here. Alright. So we're going to pop Dark Lord Ixchel's effect here. By discarding my trap card, we're going to draw two cards. But will it get negated? It did not. Okay. We have to pray on our reasoning. We have to get a jester. If I don't get a jester, I can't do my combo. That's not a jester. That's not a jester! This is bad. I'm in a bad position. We are in a very bad position, actually. I have something for his destiny. That's not an issue. So we're going to give him this. Okay, I guess I'm gonna have to pop this. Like, there's not a lot I can do. It's actually my first time using it like that. I did say we were gonna run into a sweat. Fucking DP with sword soul guards. Really? We 100% lost. Oh wait. Unless his face has Nobleman crossout. Oh, we got it. All right, cool. His DP's gone. We have a chance. This dude must have had a really bad starting hand because I'm confused here. Okay. If this doesn't get negated. If it doesn't get negated. He's got something. What? Uh-oh. He's got something. Please stop the gate. Come on. Please don't use your brain. Oh! Ah! Oh my god. I think he might have realized what he fucked up on. There's a lot going on. Remember this effect. Your opponent cannot target fairy monsters I control with card effects. See my dick! Funny how my shit got targeted by a card effect, right? Fairy monsters I control can't be targeted by card effects. What is this deck? He's running just straight Dragon Maid. This is literally just a straight up Dragon Maid. But like a really sweaty Dragon Maid deck. That's what this guy is running right now. He just so happened to have, like, the perfect hand.
That's hilarious.
That's actually fucking hilarious. And now he gets to draw two cards. This dude had the perfect shit. He literally drew the Dragon Maid card he needed. That's hilarious. And that's so gay. When did that get in the grave? When the actual fuck was that in the grave? Was that your face down monster? That was his face. Dude, it has been one negate after another. Like, I've been persevering through so much of this person's bullshit. Like, it's not even funny. The amount of bullshit I've dealt with this duel. He has something he can activate. So now I'm sitting here confused. I'm about to make this dude eat fucking shit. And it's not letting me fusion summon. You're joking! Why can't I fusion summon? And it's forcing me into my battle phase. It's physically forcing me into battle. When you're able to skip your battle phase. The game legit just forced me. You're joking. I got forced. It's like, oh, now you can go. I got forced into my battle phase. Fucking bullshit, dude. Just kill me. It forced me into my battle phase. Wouldn't let me use my fucking fusion. Whatever. I had the perfect combo and everything. Oh, look! He can attack me and win, but he's doing more combos instead of just attacking me. Like, dude, I don't have nothing. Just attack me. Oh my fucking god. Leave it to an Asian cunt to do something like this. It's always the Asian players that are this disrespectful. Like, you could have just attacked me directly and win. But look, he's still doing shit. Like, you didn't need to do any of that. Like, you did. Like, the motherfucker BM'd.
Uncalled for.
Uncalled for. Oh, I need to remember this rules. Hold on. I need to figure out what the hell it said. Okay, so my level, your level never goes down. Okay, that's cool. 2 through 15, your level will never go down. That's actually really cool. And at 17, it'll never go down. And then once you get to 20, you're set. Oh, shit.
Guys.
I'm struggling just to stay alive. I want to know if my life is a big lie. Because now I know that life is not worth living anymore.
I can't tell what deck he's using based off that card. 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 Yeah, that. Guess what, guys? We have someone with a lot of negates! I'm not winning. I'm 100% not winning. Yeah, I'm losing. This dude's running one of those. You can't summon. You can't special summon. You can't attack me. You can't activate cards. You can't do anything! Like, we're not even the high levels yet. But look at that. He just wasted an Ash Blossom. Because I can use this again. Here, let me just negate that again. Do you have another? Okay. I was about to say, this motherfucker had another counter. He surrendered because I kept negating? Bro. If you just let it go through the first time, you would have been fine. You shouldn't have negated the first time. You fucked yourself over.
Stupid.
Gotta do with a fucking, I forgot what that's called. Xylophone? I know it's a fucking little, it has like a specific name. Oh my god, this hand makes me so horny. Like, I actually have a really good hand here. Potential OTK, actually. So long as I don't get negated. Actually, no, I have something for that. So long as he doesn't have two negates, I can bypass his shit. I can see what deck he's using. Oh! Mirror match! Got it! We're both using the same shit! Well, look at that! I wonder what he's gonna pull out. Let's see if he's running the Dark Lords. Believe it or not, I actually don't run into that many Despia or Dark Lord players. Oh, is this straight up Despia? Yeah, I think he's using pure Despia. Yep, he's using pure Despia. He's not using Dark Lords. Meaning he's not going to be able to stop me. He can't use the effect more than once. He's using the inferior pure Despia deck. Despia Dark Lord is a million times better. Also, his face down more than likely is Super Poly. Throwing that out. I'm gonna go ahead and activate this just to show him what's up. Say, yep. Yep, go ahead, drain my life points. Alright, there's the negate that I was expecting. We're going to Called by the Grave that. Yeet. We anticipated that. Ow. Joke's on you. I'm wiping your field. That's fine by me. He really just called by the grave that shit. No. Then he's gonna special summon the masquerade back. I already know how these go. Look at that, 2600 is from me activating effects. I did that to myself. We will not do that. Why does it have so much attack? Because the level. How? You can't do nothing. End your turn, buddy. You link summoning? Is he really bringing out DP? Are we really doing this right now? Like, is he actually using DP? I need a major Heart of the Cards over here. GG. Bathroom keys? No. I prefer that. Oh, he can't do nothing. Because you can't disconnect. Oh, shit!
Here's the thing. If he didn't have DP, I would have won. It's only because he's got DP. Like, it was legit the only reason he didn't do it. Was because of that DP. If he did not have DP, I would have won. Oh well. Them's the breaks. What are you saying? Like, his deck is so, like, everywhere. Like, he's running the DP, he's running Albaz, and he's running Despia. It's not pure Despia like I thought it was. But, you know, I gave him the benefit of the doubt. Like, hell, I could be an asshole, and I could put in DP, but I don't. I have DP, I just don't use them in this way. Ow. Like, just, you got the duel, just win, bruh. Just go ahead and get your win. Ah, crap! That damn DP. Ah! That DP fucked me. But it is what it is. These things happen. Peter James. Okay, this guy's still on the... Are you guys still on the stream, by the way? Like, I gotta ask. Y'all still there? Like, it still says there's three people in there. So y'all still gotta be in there, right? I mean, I can see James falling asleep. You have to do 50 duels. Holy shit. Oh my god. Oh my god! You know, let's go ahead and drop. Two more pools. I mean, Peter, you can't still get on your PlayStation. Like, we're here. Like, no one's stopping you from getting on your PlayStation. Meh. Don't care about crystal beefs, man. I said beef. Beast. We got a super. Don't know why or how it is a super, but it's a basic ass 4-star vanilla monster. Let's go ahead and go to level 10. Or duelist level 10.
Why not?
My god, it's DOS. Just say, Pete, we can try to meet up in the duel. Now, I don't know if it only goes against people of the same duelist level.
We got a
good hand.
Are we gonna have another surrender?
Oh no. I don't mind this. Oh no. Oh god, what are they?
This is one of those combos where you take a nap.
It's one of those, Peter. You just sit here, sleep for about 6 hours, come back, and it's still their turn!
Fuck.
It's my foot. Their turn will never end. We don't know the meaning of the word and turn. Any day now. Oh, any day now. This mother? Oh, that's not good.
I've been shirking McGill for almost 2 hours.
in a low, dear God, I surrendered so fast. Like, holy shit, like, holy shit. This head is
not bad.
It's not good, but it's not good. Oh god, now that I'm re-looking at it.
Oh god.
This kind of deck. No. Interesting pickle that I made.
Hmm.